Good morning, everyone. Welcome to our Mother's Day service on May 9th, 2021.
各位兄弟平安，今日是5月初九，2021年，真欢喜今日大家兄弟来做伙来庆祝咱的母亲节。各位弟兄姐妹平安啊！今天是5月9号，2021年，很开心大家一起在线上，我们一起来庆祝母亲节。
Now we will say the call to worship. I will say it in English and Taiwanese, and then Elder Dennis will say it in Mandarin, and then please respond in the language of your choice.
选调，咱即摆要用Christine 用英语甲台语，诶，我用华语来念，请各位会众用你习惯的语言来回应。宣召Christine 将会用英语跟台语，我会用华语来带领各位，请各位用你习惯的语言来回应。
Let us worship the eternal God, the source of love and life, who creates us. Lan de gin bai in wai shong de, se mia ham kia tang e wan tao, yi u tong tu lan.
让我们敬拜永生的上帝，他是生命与慈爱的源头，也是创造我们的主。
咱着敬拜对死里国外的主耶稣基督，伊有点伫咱中间。
Let us worship the Spirit, the Holy Fire, who renews us. Lan de gin bai xing xin, yi xi xing xing e hui, yi u ho lan gai gu wa xin.
让我们敬拜圣灵，它是神圣的火焰，它更新我们。
透过耶稣基督的恩典，独一真的主上帝，值得咱伫逐时阵、伫逐所在，阿罗伊的圣尊名。
We will now sing hymn Glory to God 205 Live in Charity.
今嘛，咱做伙来吟圣诗，新圣诗523首，天若有真爱，让我们一起来吟唱圣诗，台语圣诗523首。
Caritas et amor, ubi caritas.
Please join me in the prayer of thanksgiving. God, we thank you for this Spring Sunday where we can be in your presence and also celebrate our mothers. You have created each one with unique gifts and talents. We thank you for all of their hard work and sacrifices to provide us with memories and opportunities. We thank you for the gift of time moms devote to their children, whether they are stay-at-home moms, working moms, or currently the combination of both. We ask for daily bread for tired mothers. We ask you to be their living water and be the source of their spiritual and physical strength. We pray for our mothers who now need assistance from their children. We pray for their health and well-being as they enjoy the presence of their grandchildren and even great-grandchildren. We pray for our spiritual mothers at TAPPC who have guided us through tough life situations and have been the comforting rock and foundation of our church. Let their joy be contagious, let their passion be pure, and let their lives overflow with blessings. As we continue through this pandemic, we pray for the weary and those who are ill. We pray for people who are going through transitions like choosing colleges, interviewing for jobs, or starting new stages in their lives. We pray that you would be the center of our lives. As we hear your word today, we pray that you would equip us and inspire us to go out to serve and support our communities. You are the light of the world, and we pray we will shine and reflect that light. In Jesus' name we pray, amen.
亲爱阿爸伯上帝，阮感谢你。伫个即个充满春天的主日礼拜，阮会当来到你的面前来庆祝母亲节。主日祝福每一个母亲都有个特殊的天赋甲才能。阮为着因所有的辛劳甲牺牲来感谢你。阮感谢你，予所有的母亲奉献因的时间甲气力，予因的囡仔。无论因是伫厝内的全职母亲，还是有伫上班有伫做事的母亲，还是一边做事，搁一边照顾因的囡仔的母亲，祝阮拢为着因的牺牲奉献来感谢你。阮恳求你赐予所有辛劳的母亲，每一日所需要的日食甲气力。我嘛要恳求你来正做因的活水。正做伊精神上、甲身体上困难的源头，我们为着说有需要囡仔帮助的母亲来祈求，祈求因伫个甲因的囡仔、甲因的子孙相处的时间充满平安、健康甲喜乐。我们要为着阮的教会所有的母亲来祈求，阮的教会的母亲一直以来拢是阮安慰的力量。也带领我们经历很多困难的时刻，我们恳求主赐予因满满的喜乐和祝福。当我们在这个疫情的期间，我们也要为着那些有软弱、身体有病痛的人来祈求。我们也要为着那些当在面临变动的人来祈求，那些当在申请大学的学生，那些当在找头路的人，也是当在开始人生新的挑战的人，阮拢恳求主来看顾、来带领因。阮嘛恳求主来成为阮生命的中心，予阮今日就听到你的话语，予阮被你来装备、被你来勉励，予阮会当行出去来奉侍这个地区的人。主，你是这个世界的光，阮恳求你来照耀阮。我们可以让这个世界展现你的阳光。我们这样的祈求是奉靠主耶稣基督的圣名来求，阿们。
Thank you.
We will now say the call to confession. I will say it in English, and Elder Dennis will say it in Taiwanese and Mandarin, and then please respond with the prayer of confession in the language of your choice.
会做邀请，Christine 用英语来锻炼咱，啊，我会用台语跟华语，请大家会众用你习惯的语言来回应。会做邀请，Christine 将会用英语，我会用台语跟华语来带领，请各位会众用你习惯的语言来回应。
Let us draw near to God with sincerity of heart and full assurance of faith, our spirit washed with his blood. Let us confess our sins before God and one another.
咱得用真实的心来亲近上帝，咱三个在上帝面前彼此认罪。然而，咱的罪，伊是真实公义，被赦免咱的罪，洗涤咱隆重的不义。我们来到你的面前寻求和好与平安，我们希望经历宽恕。
上帝啊，以你的恩惠，我们在你和相互之间忏悔我们的罪。全能的上帝啊，阮为着真多你的百姓，予阮感觉到困难，诚心向你忏悔。你有呼召阮真多教会，继续耶稣基督交代予阮，面对孤单搁困扰的世界，所需要完成的使命。 但是，阮承认家己定定是冷淡，较侪过热心，闪避较侪过参悟，麻痹较侪过动情，固执较侪过顺服，古板较侪过疼惜。恩典满满的主啊，求你怜悯阮，并且赦免阮的罪过，也求你刷开阻挡阮。 无法度伫即个破碎的世界，真多你的代表的所有，大概，搁较求你叫醒阮的心灵，接受你的圣神内在伫阮的心中，安尼祈祷是奉主耶稣基督圣名求，Amen。
Anyone who is in Christ is a new creation. The old life has gone, a new life has begun. Know that you are forgiven and be at peace. Amen.
人若坚持基督，就是新创造的人。旧的生活已经过去，新的生命已经开始。
Today's scripture reading comes from 1 John chapter 4, verses 7 to 15. Let us read the Word of God together.
今天的圣经节是记载在约翰一书第4章第7至15节。
Dear friends, let us love one another, for love comes from God. Everyone who loves has been born of God and knows God.
亲爱的朋友，咱就相听，因为听对上帝来，有听的人是上帝的儿子，嘛捌上帝。
Whoever does not love does not know God, because God is love.
无听的人毋捌上帝，因为上帝是听。
This is how God showed his love among us. He sent his one and only Son into the world that we might live through him.
上帝差伊独一的囝来到世间，要予咱对伊得着活命，对即个上帝的疼。
This is love, not that we loved God, but that He loved us and sent His Son as an atoning sacrifice for our sins.
不是咱疼上帝，是伊有疼咱，差伊会惊做赎罪祭来赎咱的罪，这就是疼。
Dear friends, since God has so loved us, We also ought to love one another.
亲爱的朋友，上帝若安尼疼咱，咱嘛着相疼。
No one has ever seen God, but if we love one another, God lives in us, and His love is made complete in us.
无人捌看见上帝，咱若相疼，上帝就伫咱内面，伊会疼，通过咱完全实现出来。
This is how we know that we live in Him and He in us. He has given us of His Spirit.
上帝已经有将伊的圣神赐予咱，对这个咱知咱伫上帝内面，伊嘛伫咱内面。
And we have seen and testify that the Father has sent His Son to be the Savior of the world.
被差伊的囝来做世间的救主。咱有看到，即卖做见证。
If anyone acknowledges that Jesus is the Son of God, God lives in them, and they in God.
相信耶稣是上帝的子的人，上帝在伊内面，伊嘛在上帝内面。
This is the word of the Lord. 这是上帝的话。Thanks be to God. 感谢上帝。Today's sermon is Making the Invisible God Visible and Real by Pastor Kenneth Liu.
今日真欢喜 ，Kenneth Liu 老牧师要为咱证道的题目是：予迄看袂见的上帝，佫真实，佫实在。
Good morning. It's an absolute honor to be able to preach today, especially on this Mother's Day.My name is Ken, and I currently serve at the Boston Chinese Evangelical Church in Newton, Massachusetts. TFBC was the church that I grew up in, all the way back in the Kingston and First Reformed days in New Brunswick. And those days were incredibly formative for me, and I remember those days fondly. So today's message is not specifically a Mother's Day message, but I hope it will encourage all of you.Particularly those of you who are mothers today, whether you are a mother with young children, teens, or adult children, my prayer is that the Lord will bless you, keep you, and shine His face upon you today. So before we begin the sermon, would you join me in a word of prayer? Let us pray. Gracious and Heavenly Father, it is an On a day like Mother's Day, there is a range of emotions that many of us feel. Some of us bring emotions of deep thanksgiving and joy for the mothers you have blessed us with, mothers who have loved us, nurtured us, journeyed with us in the ups and downs of life, and taught us how to live and love well. And we thank you for such love shown to us through our mothers. And we pray for all those who are mothers today that you would give them strength,where they are weak, wisdom, where they are unsure, patience with the many demands placed on them, faith in your care for them and their families, and love, deep love for those you have given them to nurture. Others of us bring emotions of sadness and pain. Some of us may have lost our mothers. Some of us are saddened because our relationship with our mothers were not easy, or perhaps never existed at all.Please meet us in our brokenness. Comfort our hearts where they are grieving. Heal our hearts where they are wounded. Soften our hearts where they are hardened. And enable us to forgive and to love those who have hurt us. Other of us are saddened because we long to be moms, long to have children, and yet are not able to do so. Father of mercies, give us comfort in our sadness. Trust in you despite unfulfilled longings.And joy in knowing that you never stop loving us or having our best in mind. We pray these things to you as our Father, who loved us before the world began and will love us forevermore. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen.
各位兄弟老早，真正真荣幸，今仔日会当为大家来敬道，尤其是今仔日是母亲节。我的名是 Ken。我目前在 Boston 华人布道会服侍， TPC 是我细汉的时个教会，细汉的时一段时间，我伫个教会学习成长非常非常的多，我也阁记甲真清楚。今日的信息毋是完全针对母亲节的信息，但是我嘛是希望会当鼓励着恁大家，尤其是所有妈妈，无论你的囡仔还阁细汉，是青少年，还是已经长大成人。我拢祈求主祝福你，用伊的阳光来照耀你。伫咱领受信息之前，请大家做伙仰头来祈祷。亲爱阿爸父上帝，伫即个母亲节，阮真侪人心内可能有真侪真侪的情绪，有一挂人心内可能为着陪伴阮、照顾阮、教导阮的妈妈。感觉到满满的感恩甲喜乐，阮感谢你透过阮的妈妈来显明你的爱。阮要为着所有妈妈来祈求，恳求你伫因软弱的时阵，赐予因气力；焦急的时阵，赐予因智慧；事物真无用的时阵，赐予因耐心；赐予因甲因的厝内的人满满的信心甲关怀。当因在照顾遐个你要爱因照顾的人的时阵，求你祝福因深深的疼。阮有一挂人可能心内嘛感觉着悲伤、甲伤心，因为阮一挂人可能已经失去了阮的母亲。阮有一挂人可能嘛甲母亲的关系毋是真好，阮因为安尼感觉着真艰苦。阮恳求你伫个阮破碎的心内底。甲阮同在，伫阮悲伤失落的时阵，安慰阮；医治阮受伤的心灵，伫阮的心真刚硬的时阵，软化阮，帮助阮会当原谅，并且疼遐个伤害过阮的人。阮其他的人嘛有可能渴望要成为一个母亲，但是也未得到囡仔。因为安尼，阮感觉失落。稳定的上帝，求你伫个阮悲伤的时阵，赐予阮你的安慰，帮助阮。就算阮的愿望还未实现，阮犹原相信你。阮犹原清楚知影，你从来毋捌停止疼阮。阮向你祈求，因为你是阮的阿爸父上帝。伫个天地还未被创造之前。你就疼阮，而且你会疼，继续疼阮，直到永远。阮安尼祈祷是奉靠主耶稣基督的圣名求，阿门。
Again, it's a tremendous honor to be here with you today. A few weeks ago, I was on my way to church, and when I arrived at church, I realized that my light indicator, my gas light indicator, was on. The problem was I had no idea when it went on. Was it on the whole time I was driving, or did it just turn on? I had no idea. And so I knew that I was had during lunch I would be running an errand, so I thought I'd fill up on the way to that errand, and lunchtime rolled around, got in the car, drove, then realized I had left my wallet in my office. I thought, no problem, it's a short drive, should be fine, I'll get gas on the way home. Well, from 6 p.m. rolled around and I started home and thought there was a gas station along the way, but when I got there, I realized that the gas station had closed permanently. I checked GPS and thought there would be one coming up, but it turned out there would be another 3 to 4 miles. And did some quick math in my head, and with all the driving that I'd done that day, and I started to get a little concerned. Because I was definitely pushing it close. I was getting a little agitated because I was late getting home. I wasn't sure if I'd be able to eat dinner before my next meeting. There was a ton of traffic, and it seemed like every traffic signal turned red, and I was running on empty. And if I didn't do something soon, I'd be stranded along the way.
几个礼拜前，我塞车去教会，就伫个我准备要停车的时阵，我去看到车顶头迄个 咧经过我车要无油啊，迄、那个指示的迄个灯，伊倒起来。问题是我完全唔知影伊当时开始倒的。敢会是我驶车这规路伊拢一直倒的，啊我无完全无看到，啊是伊拄只才拄啊倒尔，我完全唔知影。我就想着中昼要食中昼的时间，我爱去办一挂代志，所以我就想，哎、欸，我去踮咧办代志的路的，我会使顺续去加一个油。好，所以这时间咻一下就过，中昼的时间就到啊。我上车，我驶车就出发了。出发，我才突然间发现，啊，我的皮包在办公室内底，我袂记哩。我心内就咧想，无问题，大丈夫。这路程才短短一段尔，一段短短的路程应该袂有问题。我会当，临尾赛车要转去的时阵，下班赛车要转去的时阵，那路会再来加油就好啊，应该无问题。好，时间赶快咻一下就过啊。下晡六点，一下久就到啊，所以我就上车，驶车上路，准备要回去厝的。我心内就咧想，回去厝的路顶中央有一间加油站，但是当我差不多准备到迄个加油站的时阵，我才发现啊，迄间加油站已经关起来啊，已经无够营业啊。我检查我的 GPS， 我想讲，过落尾会够有另外一间加油站。但是结果是后一个加油站还阁塞差不多三四英里才会到。我伫个我头壳内真紧，点么心酸。我这几工落来，我到底塞偌济路程？我开始感觉足紧张的，因为我已经差不多伫要塞到紧绷啊。我嘛开始感觉焦躁不安，因为我已经暗顿去厝个啊，而且我不确定。我伫后一个会议进程，我是毋是还阁有时间会当食暗顿？这路的一路上的交通状况真多，为数敢若我驶到每一个路口，我拢去拄着红灯。我的车，我的油箱差不多是空的。我若毋赶紧想一个办法，我一定会去调个路的。
I don't know about you, but sometimes my life, and especially my spiritual life, can feel that way sometimes, where you're constantly straddling the red line towards empty, pushing our limits, running on fumes. Meanwhile, our patience, our compassion, and love seems like it's on short supply. And especially during this pandemic, it is very apparent that there is a deficit of love in our world today. Now, in reality, this is perhaps always been the case, but certainly the pandemic has amplified this gap. Our margins are razor thin, and it doesn't take much for you and I to be completely undone. And there's a certain limit that each of us, each person has, right? And sadly, it seems like the church is no different from the world. It seems today that the last place to look for love is in the church. Now, there are many reasons why this is the case or why there's this perception. I don't have time to delve into all of that. But it is important for us as a church to revisit this very simple concept of love, especially when love seems to be in short supply. Now, in this passage in 1 John chapter 4, verses 7 and on, we're going to be looking at three things. Number one, where is the source of love? Secondly, how is love demonstrated? And thirdly, and lastly, where do I begin? Once again, where's the source of love? Number two, how is love demonstrated? And lastly, where do I even begin? And so let's dive into the first point. Where's the source of love? Let's take a look at, again, 1 John chapter 4, verse 7. It says, "Beloved, let us love one another, for love is from God, and whoever loves has been born of God and knows God. Anyone who does not love does not know God, because God is love." Now, John addresses his readers as dear friends or beloved, and John repeats this six times through the letter. It's a call to remember who they are in the sight of God and not to forget. More on this in a little bit later. So imperative here is that we are to love one another. And it seems simple enough. But what's being asked here is not just our own understanding, our own definition of love. This love that's being asked of is a love that is defined by God. More importantly, it's a love that comes from God.
咱的心，咱的灵命，咱的痛心，嘛袂输敢若欠缺不足共款。尤其是伫即个疫情的期间， 咱即个即马现今即个世界真明显，痛心是欠缺的，是不足的。其实即种欠缺的现象一直拢存在，但是即个疫情真明显，甲即个现象扩大，咱心内底即个转换的即个空间，敢若真小，而且敢若无需要 伤多，予咱都会安尼爆炸崩溃。每一个人真明显拢有伊的极限。上主人艰苦的是，教会袂输敢若甲外面的世界无虾米无共款，无虾米差别。现今的世界，真侪人敢若甲教会看做是上尾一个因要去寻求疼心的所在。 上尾一个，为怎样会有这种的想法？这可能有真多原因。我想我今日无时间去讨论所有原因。但是以一个教会来讲，搁再一摆来思考，咱的痛心是真重要的。尤其是咱的痛心，敢若欠缺不足的时阵，咱爱回来思考。 今日的经文，约翰一书第4章第7节至第16节，咱要来看三个问题。第一个问题，爱的源头，痛的源头伫倒位？第二个问题，痛要爱怎样展现？第三个问题，我应该对倒位啊开始？咱即摆就来看第一个问题，痛的源头伫倒位？
咱来看约翰一书第4章第7节至第8节。亲爱的朋友，咱着三听，因为听对上帝来，有听的人是上帝的子儿，嘛捌上帝；无听的人毋捌上帝，因为上帝是听。伫这两节的经文内底，约翰 称呼遐个读伊即个批信的，即个人，伊甲因称呼做亲爱的朋友，或者是心爱的。约翰伫个即个批信内底，前前后后讲亲爱的朋友、心爱的讲6摆，是要叫因爱会记的，毋通放袂记的。因伫个上帝的眼中是虾米款的身份？ 伫个所在非常重要的是，咱爱彼此相疼。听起来敢若真简单，但是即个所在要问的问题，毋是敢若咱家己对爱、对疼、对疼的了解，或者是对疼的定义。遮咱所问的疼心，是上帝所定义的疼心。更加重要的是，即个疼
Today, love is so misunderstood. In many ways, love in the English language is watered down. You can say in one breath, I love my mom, and in another breath, say, I love hot dogs. Love can be cheapened, and so that's why it's good to recognize that there is a distinct difference between modern love and a love that comes from God. There is a love that is divine in origin. John is calling the community to love with that kind of love, not just ordinary modern definitions of love. Divine love is an agape love, a love that is sacrificial and undeserved. It's the kind of love that comes from God. This love is the essence of who God is. Now, in the last half of verse 7 and at the beginning of verse 8, he makes some pretty astounding contrasts. Everyone who loves has been born of God and knows God, and whoever does not love does not know God, because God is love. What's being said here is that it's not human nature to love in the way that God loves. Human nature is to love with conditions. Our love has red tape and fine print. In the end, human love focuses on ourselves first and foremost. And with whatever leftovers we might have, we might give, but often we want to make sure that we get something in return. However, this reinforces that self-love is often our greatest priority. Until you actually experience love that is sacrificial and undeserved, it's hard to do it yourself. You can't give what you haven't received. Anyone who's loved sacrificially must have had some experience of it personally. Maybe you first experienced traces of divine love through your mother or grandmother. There are many times growing up, and even now, where my mother treats me better than I deserve. And when you are loved in such a way, the more likely you are to be able to do the same. When you receive that kind of love from others, they are echoes of God's love for you. And when you do the same, you're giving evidence that you have been born again and that you know God's love in a personal manner.
But 我一个头一定转，你会使随讲，我就爱我的妈妈，我一个头一定转，你会使随讲，我就爱食热狗的。这个听，踮咧因故内底，敢若变甲足抽象的。这嘛是安怎？为虾米咱有需要去认清，即卖即个世界的听，甲对上帝遐来的听，这两个之间有虾米差别？认清即种真大真大的差别，对咱真有帮助。 有一种爱，有一种疼，伊的源头是神圣的。约翰叫大家爱用这样的疼来三疼，毋是用即卖现今世界所定义的疼。神圣的疼是一种阿加贝的疼，是一种咱不配去得到，却因为牺牲奉献来予咱的一种疼。 还是这种对上帝来的疼，这种疼是上帝的本质。在经文第七节的上落尾，甲第八节一开始的时阵，约翰做一挂足惊人的比较，讲有听的是上帝的儿子，嘛捌上帝；无听的人，毋捌上帝，因为上帝是疼。 伫咧遮咧讲的，毋是咧讲咱人的本性，自出世就袂输敢若上帝疼人共款去疼别人。人的本性其实是有条件的疼，咱的疼定定有限制，有一寡咩咩角角，到到上落尾，人的疼拢是把家己囥伫咧第一位。 家己看看去上重要。咱若有剩的时阵，咱才有可能会去付出。但是常常是，咱咧付出的时阵，咱搁要确定讲，咱会去得到什么款的回报。而这款的付出，甲期待有回报，搁倒转来，反倒转来强化咱的疼，疼家己，这是咱的第一顺位，上重要的。 所以，直到你真正体会过这种牺牲奉献给咱的疼进程，咱家己要做到拢真困难。你无法度付出你无得到的物件。 任何一个付出这种牺牲奉献的疼的人，伊一定捌家己亲身经历过这种的疼。可能你曾经历过你的妈妈，还是你的阿嬷，因互你心生的疼。在我家己成长的过程当中，有真侪摆，甚至到今摆，我拢有当时会感觉到我的妈妈对待我超过我所应该得到的。当你予这种的疼痛来疼的时阵，真有可能你嘛会付出同款的疼。当你对其他的人也得到这款的疼的时阵，因的疼就是上帝的疼，要予你的回应。然后，当你付出这种真心的疼的时阵，就是你在证明你已经够活，而且你亲身认捌上帝。
But the opposite is true as well. Those who do not love with divine love probably doesn't know the love of God personally. John is describing here a person who has never experienced God's love. In order for agape love to become natural to someone, their nature needs to be changed first. In order to love others, we need to look to the source of love. It doesn't come within as if it was second nature to us. Rather, we need a new nature in order for God's love to become second nature to us. How about you? If you have a deficit love, are you looking to yourself as the source? Or are you looking to the true source of divine love? So if the source of love comes from God, how is it demonstrated? This leads to this next point. How is love demonstrated? And so let's take a look at verse 9. Verse 9, it says, "This is how God showed his love among us, that he sent his one and only Son into the world that we might live through him. This is love, not that we love God, but that he loved us and sent his Son as an atoning sacrifice for our sins." Now in verse 9, this is how the love of God moves from a concept to a tangible reality. Until love moves into action, it remains just a concept or just mere sentiment. And this is how God showed or demonstrated his love among us, that God sent his only Son into the world, that humanity could not reach up to God, so God came down to earth, figuratively and literally, that God became personable and knowable through his Son Jesus. What was formerly veiled and hidden has now been revealed through Jesus. And so if you want to know who God is, what he's like, and how his love is demonstrated, look to the person and work of Jesus. One commentator once put it that the life of Jesus is God's autobiography. If you want to know what God is like, you look to Jesus. In particular, in verse 10, love is not about us loving him first, because after all, our nature is to love ourselves first. Our nature is to resist and oppose God. And despite this, God acted out of his nature and took the first step to love us so much so that he sent his Son to be an atoning sacrifice for our sins. In other words, God's loving nature was revealed when he sent his Son to die the death that we deserved to die so that we might have life through Jesus.
但是咱倒并过来讲，嘛是对的。遐个无法度付出真心的疼的人，因真有可能因嘛无熟悉上帝的疼。约翰在伫遮，甲描写做，正做一个从来毋捌经历上帝的疼的人，有着咩？互即个阿爸爸的疼。对某一个人来讲，会当变个敢那足自然呢？因的自然的本性，都必须要先互改变。有着要会当疼别人，咱都爱先注意疼的源头。这毋是咧讲，袂输敢那疼是咱的第二的天性，袂输敢那讲疼是袂输敢那咱第二的天性同款，对咱内底都足自然就会出现。不是安尼，这边是咧讲，咱其实是有需要一个全新的本性。这个全新的本性会当让上帝的疼，会当成做咱的第二天性。 那呢你咧？如果你会听有欠缺，你敢会把自己当作迄个源头去寻找？也是你会真正去寻找心性的这个听真正的源头？所以讲，如果听的源头是上帝，那呢这款的听是安怎展现出来的？这个传咱到咱第二个问题，听是安怎展现？第一节经文第九节，上帝差伊独一的子来到这个世间，要予咱对伊得着活命。对这个上帝的听显明伫咱的中间，唔是咱先听上帝，是伊有听咱。找伊的子来做赎罪的罪，来赎咱的罪，这就是听。伫这第九节，这是上帝的听，安怎对一个无形的力量，去变作进入到一个有形的现实内底？伫听真正有啥物行动之前，这个听。敢若是一种理念，还是一种情感的存在而已。所以，这是上帝安怎在咱的当中展现伊的听，伊安怎展现？伊就差派伊的独生子来到这个世界，因为咱人的肉体无法度去到上帝遐，所以上帝亲身来到这个地球，这个世界。上帝透过伊的子儿耶稣基督，变得予咱会当认捌伊，会当亲近伊。原本这种被压抗、稳重的听，如今透过耶稣基督已经被显现。如果你有想要认捌上帝是怎样，伊是甚么款的模样，伊的听安怎展现？咱会使注意观看，注意看耶稣的为人甲事迹。有一个评论家，伊把安尼形容，伊讲耶稣的一生就是上帝的传记，上帝的主传。特别伫个遮第十节，伊咧讲听，毋是咱先听上帝，因为咱的本性是先听家己，咱人的本性。是抵抗反对上帝，尽管安尼，上帝有缘依照伊的本性，伊的本性来行动，依照伊的本性，先一步来听咱，听咱至亲，甚至差遣伊的独生爱子耶稣基督来为咱的罪，正做赎罪的罪。那就是讲，当上帝差遣伊的子儿来承受咱应当承受的这个死亡的时阵，上帝迄种充满爱的本性就显露出来，咱才有法度透过耶稣基督得到活命。
This is love, John says. It's not a love as the world defines it, which is often limited to a feeling or sentiment. Divine love, this agape love, is much, much more. The nature of God's love is so radically other-centered, sacrificial, and costly. When God sent Jesus into the world, it was a mission to love. Again, this love is not primarily a feeling that you fall into and out of. Rather, love according to Jesus is actionable.Jesus' love was a series of intentional choices that sought the well-being of others over himself. Jesus taught and modeled this throughout his ministry. This love even extended to those who were considered enemies at the time. It's one thing to teach this, but it's another thing to actually live it. And so Jesus tangibly and practically cared for those who were poor, those who were downcast and invisible. He showed his love towards those who were generally despised and forgotten. That Jesus, out of his love, spoke out against evil, injustice, and corruption to those in power. But Jesus didn't use violence or leverage his power in any way. Jesus didn't overcome evil with more evil. Rather, Jesus overcame evil with good. See, Jesus' mission all along was to, again, die a death that we deserve to die so that we could receive a life that we didn't earn. The beauty and the horror of this story is that an innocent man took the punishment for us, the guilty, that Jesus was condemned in our place. And this is the good news. When we were yet sinners and enemies of God, Christ died for us. And so when you trust in what Jesus has done on your behalf and repent of your former way of sin and lovelessness, we are born again. Our nature has changed. We are now his beloved. We are recipients of this love. And only when you're filled with such love can you begin to give it away. And so for John, this leads to the natural conclusion that if this is how God loved us, then we ought to love one another.
约翰讲，这就是疼，这不是世俗所定义的那种，敢那是一种感觉，还是真情爱爱的疼呢？神圣的疼绝对不是安尼呢。上帝疼的本质是以别人最中心，是牺牲奉献的，是高贵的。 当上帝差遣耶稣进入这个世界，这就是疼的使命。这种疼不是敢那是敢那一种你甲人相爱，相爱啊，你跳入爱河迄种感觉，念念啊，不是感觉念念。颠倒摆是依照耶稣的典型，疼是会当行动的，是会当执行的。 耶稣的疼是一连串有目的的选择，寻求别人的好处胜过咱家己的一种选择。耶稣伫伊的服侍当中，自头至尾拢安尼伫教导，而且伊嘛亲身做咧，展现互咱看安怎做这样的选择。这样的疼，甚至延续到遐个。 互人看做是受得的遐个人，也毋过教导这样的疼是一回事。要画出这样的疼，阁是另外一回事。耶稣伫咧实际上关怀遐个散车的人、送香的人、无受到关注的人，伊将伊的疼展现互遐个。 遐个去予一般人拢轻视、拢威望的人，伊家己个疼，展现予因。因为疼个缘故，耶稣佫公开对遐个有权势个人传讲反对邪恶、反对无公义、反对败坏个言论。但是耶稣伊无用暴力。
也是滥用伊的能力。耶稣并无用更大的邪恶来治恶。颠倒反是耶稣用善良来征服邪恶。耶稣自头至尾，伊的使命就是为着咱所应得的死亡来受死，互咱会当白白去得着活命。这样的故事。 美妙甲恐怖的所在是一个无辜的人领受罪的惩罚。耶稣代替咱的位置，奉定罪，这是好消息，这就是福音。当阮还是罪人，伫咧甲上帝对敌的时阵，耶稣就为咱来受死。当咱相信。 耶稣基督为咱所做的，搁进一步，伫咱遐迄种欠缺疼的罪当中来悔改的时阵，咱就得着复活，咱的本性就改变。咱即摆正做伊的，伊所讲的心爱的，咱正做伊会疼会接受者。 当咱去有这样的疼来充满的时阵，咱才有法度开始付出这款的疼。 对约翰来讲，这是足自然、足自然的结论。假使讲这是上帝听咱的方式，那呢，咱就应该爱安尼彼此相听。
In fact, this is how God demonstrates His love today. It's through us.Remember in verse 9, the reason why God sent His Son into the world was so that we might live through Him. That although Jesus has ascended to the Father, as His beloved people, we are making the invisible God visible through our love for one another. Let's take a look at verse 12. No one has seen God, but if we love one another, God lives in us, and His love is made complete in us. See, God made Himself noble and visible through Jesus. However, if you think about it, for the first 30 years of His life, He lived in relative obscurity. His years of ministry only lasted 3 years. Jesus didn't write anything. He didn't leave anything behind. In fact, the only thing He left behind was what?A small group of ordinary guys that He hung out with for 3 years. And this is the amazing thing, that God's purpose is for His people, born of Him, to be His hands and feet into the world. That through ordinary people, God desires to continue the ministry of Jesus and to build His kingdom. And this is what John is speaking of. Although God is invisible, and although God is no longer present with us, the amazing thing is that when we love each other in the way that God loves us, John says that God's love, it lives in us and is made complete in us. That through church, through community, we embody God's love through our actions and care for one another. By loving each other, the invisible God becomes visible and real.God's life is seen through people if we choose to act and speak in agape love.
实际上，这就是上帝现今展现伊的爱、伊的疼的方式，是透过咱来展现伊的疼。也过记得在第九章内底，第九章内底安尼讲，上帝差遣。伊个独生爱子来到这个世界，原因是要予咱会当借由耶稣基督来得着活命。虽然耶稣已经转去天父那边，咱做伊心爱的子儿的人民，咱就爱透过咱彼此相疼，来予看袂到的上帝，正做清清楚楚，予人活到看到。咱过来详细看第十二节。十二节，咱咧讲，无人捌看见上帝。咱若三听，上帝就伫咱内面，伊个听透过咱完全实现出来。上帝透过耶稣基督，将自己正做会当予人熟悉，嘛会当予人看见个。然而，耶稣基督伫个地上的性命的前30年，敢若无人熟悉伊，无人认捌伊。伊的服侍敢若延续差不多3年的时间。耶稣并无留下什么下来的这种作品，这种著作。实际上，耶稣是。登去天父阿爸上帝天父伊的天家迄边，但是耶稣到底留什么落来？耶稣已经登去天父迄边，但是伊到底留什么落来？伊留来小小的一群人，一群甲伊做伙3年足平凡的人，这是一件足神奇的代志。上帝的旨意是要予伊的人民，伊所创造的这些人，成做耶稣的手足。上帝要透过咱这些平凡的人，来继续耶稣基督的事工，而且来建立上帝的国。这就是约翰所讲的。虽然上帝无阿多宏看见，虽然耶稣基督无去甲咱三个基地。 地的。最神奇的是，当咱以上帝听咱的方式彼此相听的时阵，约翰讲，这就是上帝的听，伫咱的内面，并且予咱得着完全。在耶稣以耶稣基督为中心这种的世界当中，咱透过咱彼此关怀、彼此相听这种的行动来体现上帝的听。就由咱彼此相听，看未到的上帝，真多真实在、真清楚，予人一旦看会到的，透过人选择。甲走出阿加贝听，上帝的画面、耶稣的画面，就会当从清清楚楚来看见。
Have you seen God's life through other people? One of the reasons why Jesus was compelling to me as a young person, was through TFPC, that you looked out for each other, you care for each other, you sacrifice for each other, you forgave each other, and I was a living witness of all this and recipients of this.Now, certainly our church wasn't perfect, as no churches are, but it's through the love of each other, our care, that makes God's love real and tangible. If you're a student, it's one thing to learn from textbooks, right? But you need labs to try things out. You need to put what you've learned in practice. You mix chemicals together, you do experiments and test outcomes, you make mistakes along the way, but you keep trying until you know how the theory works.In the same way, being part of the church is the laboratory, if you will, where you test out and experiment how to love and care for each other. Yes, we have our main textbook here, but all these pages are just words on a page if we don't put it into action. For the story of Scripture to come alive and intersect with your story, you need to experiment and put what the word says into practice.So when somebody says something to you that hurts you, annoys you, or angers you, it's like a lab. You have the choice to either go with your old nature by ignoring it, letting it fester, or even blowing up, or you could choose the path of love by being honest, by being gracious, by even forgiving. When someone is in need, our old nature would rather kind of turn away and turn a blind eye.But again, we're experimenting with a new nature within us. We are now His beloved. We're recipients of sacrificial love. And as we have received, we freely give. And when we reach out to those who are sick with a text or phone call, when we donate our time and resource to underserved communities, when we stop and notice and listen to somebody in distress, we're making the invisible God visible to ourselves and to those around you.
So this...你把咱怎样透过人彼此的听来看见真实的上帝？耶稣对我这个人来讲，这么有说服力。其中一个原因就是咱的教会 TFPC， 恁大家彼此互相看顾、互相关怀、互相为彼此来牺牲、来奉献，嘛彼此来原谅。我就是一个我的见证。当然，咱甲所有其他的教会同款，咱离这个完美还阁真远真远。但是，就是透过咱的这个主日学的老师，咱彼此，咱这个牧师，透过因的听，和上帝的听，变甲足真实、足实在、足清楚。伫个咱学校内底。咱会使对课本内底学，对课本内底来学习是一回事。你还阁需要一个实验室来进行试验，你还阁需要甲你所学到的物件来操作来练习。你将这个化学的成分甲人人做伙的时阵，你进行这个实验来测试伊的结果。可能你伫个即个过程当中，你会犯错。但是，当你继续尝试的时阵，你才有法度学到即个理论背后是安怎去运作的。同款，
教会一部分就袂输敢那实验室啦，同款。你伫内底，你会使进行你的实验，你会使去尝试安怎来彼此关怀、彼此相听，无毋对。咱确实有咱上重要的课本，但是规本册嘛，敢那是。在主要顶头的文字念念，那么或者经文内底故事会当变较真活泼，会当甲你的故事去产生这个交集。你需要一直练习，一直试验。当某咪人讲了伤害你的话语的时阵，刺激你，惹你生气，这个话术敢若是一个实验性。你会使选择顺从你本来老的迄种本性，古早的本性，可能你甲放做袂记的，可能你予伊一直恶化落去，嘛有可能你怎规个爆炸，规个人跳起来，或者是你会当选择用爱的、用听的途径，用诚实。用温慈甲用原谅来处理。当某物人有需要的时阵，咱过往的本性常常有看的，当作敢若无看的，敢若无看因的需要。同样，咱嘛会使用咱内面新的本性来试看卖。咱是伊心啊，咱是上帝伊心爱的。咱是以牺牲奉献的爱的接受者。既然咱接受，咱接受伊的听，咱就自由大方加付出。当咱透过一通电话，一挂简单的文字，去关怀遐身体无啥舒适的人。当咱付出咱的时间、咱的资源去有欠缺的这些地区，当咱停下来去注意到有心情不好的人，咱会使听伊讲，咱就是咧予这个看袂见的上帝、看袂到的上帝，真做清清楚楚，予人会当看见，予咱家己会当看见上帝，嘛予咱周遭的人会当看见伊。
So this leads to the last point. Where do we begin to love like this? Where do we begin to love like this? Once again, this kind of love does not come naturally, does it? I know it doesn't for me. And so, again, what else did Jesus leave behind besides some ordinary men? He left behind a small group, yes, but they were weak in themselves. And after the resurrection, they were still huddled together, living in fear in the upper room. But this was Jesus' promise. But you will receive power when the Holy Spirit comes on you. And you will be my witnesses in Jerusalem and Judea and Samaria to the ends of the earth. It says in Acts chapter 1, verse 8. And that's what happened. In Acts chapter 2, the Spirit of the Lord came upon them and they did great and amazing things in the name of Jesus, continuing his ministry, carrying out his ministry in an outward progression. That John testifies that this is true in his own experience. If we look at verse 13, it says, "And this is how we know that we live in him, and him in us, he in us, that he has given us his Spirit. And we have seen and testified that the Father has sent his Son to be the Savior of the world. And if anyone acknowledges that Jesus is the Son of God, God lives in them and they in God. And so that we know and rely on the love God has for us." Now think about this. The apostles were able to do even more without Jesus than in the physical presence of Jesus. Now, isn't that amazing? It's only because the Spirit that was within them that this was possible. So how can we have God live in us? It is through faith, acknowledging that Jesus is the Son of God. In order to love like Jesus, we need to believe that the love that God has for us, we need to believe it. We are invited into this love of God that the Father, Son, and the Holy Spirit has with each other, that we are to call to dwell in him and him in us. And when we let this loving presence sink in, it gives us the motivation, the inspiration, the power to love in ways we never thought was possible. When you rely upon yourself, our human love only lasts so far. But when we are filled up with the love of the Father, Son, and the Holy Spirit, our capacity to love is more than we could ever imagine for ourselves.
主的圣神临到因的身上，然后因奉主耶稣基督的名，做了真多神奇的代志。因继续来做耶稣基督的事工。约翰用伊本身的经验、的经历来见证耶稣的真实。在咱今日的经文第13节至第15节，安尼讲。上帝已经有将伊的圣神赐予咱，对这个，咱知咱伫上帝内面，伊嘛伫咱内面，爸差伊的囝来做世间的救主，咱有看到，现今咧做见证，即卖咧做见证，宣认耶稣是上帝的囝的人，上帝伫伊内面。伊嘛伫上帝内面，咱详细想看卖，遮个门徒伫个无耶稣甲因三甲之地个时阵，伊所做个，比耶稣基督伊个肉体还佫甲因同在个时阵，还佫较侪，这毋是足神奇个吗？敢若有圣神伫个因内面，即种个情况下。这才有可能，所以咱要安怎样再当和上帝住在咱的内面？敢若有透过神，相信主耶稣是上帝的独生爱子，为着要像耶稣安尼来疼别人，咱就要相信上帝对咱的那份疼。咱去予上帝邀请来进入圣父、圣子、甲圣神的厅的当中，咱予上帝呼召来住伊的内面，而且伊嘛伫咱的内面。当咱真真正正予伊这种充满厅的同在进入咱内心的深处的时阵，迄会甲咱带来。真强的行动力甲能力，会鼓励咱用咱从来毋捌相信有可能的方式去疼别人。当你敢若仰望你家己，仰望你家己的时阵，咱家己人会疼，敢若我都维持一点点啊，非常的有限。但是当咱互圣父、圣子甲圣神的疼来充满的时阵， 咱听人的能力就会超出咱所有无法度想象的。
Roger Thompson once shared that oftentimes when he ever feels overwhelmed by the Bible's command to love unconditionally, this is what, when people ask him, how can I ever start to love anyone like I should in this way, this is what he tells people. I give those who ask how they can start jogging. Start slow, then get slower. For the first week, the goal is just to keep moving. He says too many people buy new shoes and fancy running suit and sprint out of the door, eagerly chugging as hard as they can for about 3 blocks. Then their stomachs begin to ache, their muscles start to cramp, their lungs start to burn. They wind up hitchhiking home exhausted and gasp, I'll never do that again. And that's called anaerobic, without oxygen, running. It's caused by a body using up more oxygen than it takes in. Many people try to run in that way, and many people try to love in that way. He continues, they love with great fervor and self-sacrifice, giving 100%, but without the resources to continue for a lifetime. Down the road, they find themselves in the pain, gasping and cramps, saying, I will never do that again. Love, like running, must be aerobic. Our output must be matched with our intake. Running requires oxygen, and enduring love requires God's word, his consolation, his presence. And as we love aerobically, we build up our capacity to do more and more. And pretty soon, we won't be huffing and puffing for half a mile. We'll be running marathons.
一开始的时阵，慢慢来，慢慢走就好。啊，过来，刷落来，放搁较慢的。第一个礼拜的目标，敢那是你敢那，若有法度继续搁走落去，继续对头前，继续打一步两步，继续有咧移动，有咧刷就好啊。你有持续落去就真好啊。要么真侪人，因一开始买新的运动鞋、新的运动衫，然后噗一下就冲出去啊，冲出门，满满的热情，下四秒走，啊，毋过走差不多三个路口，因的胃就开始疼，因的脚就开始感觉哇要丢筋啊，因的气。细胞开始感觉哦，小疼疼，特别袂动呀。然后因就敢那无力啦，袂动个呀，伊就变做坐车转去厝个。阿公阿串，公阿公，我以后袂阁走啊。这就是人咧讲无氧运动式的奔跑，这种走个方式会乎你个身体使用。收多的氧气超出你身体所呼吸吸入去的氧气，所以你吸入去无够你身体的使用。真侪人啊，用这种的方式来慢跑来走，真侪人嘛，长期用这种的方式去听别人。因用足大足大的热情，甲自我的牺牲去听，付出因的100%，但是因的内底欠缺持续一世人的资源。伫个半途中，因就发觉到家己感觉足痛疼的，屁屁喘，双脚敢若袂输敢若千斤遐尼重。然后因就会讲，我以后袂阁安尼做啊。
安尼疼痛就参像慢跑共款，一定爱是有氧。咱付出的，甲咱接受的来的，一定爱会当平衡。咱咧走的时阵需要勇气，咱咧呼吸吸勇气入去。一份持续的疼，嘛需要上帝的话语、上帝的安慰、上帝的同在。当咱会当用这种有氧运动的方式去疼，咱就会建立愈来愈强大疼的能力，而且真紧，咱就袂过安尼片片喘喘到要死，啊，才到走三英半英里尔。咱真有可能开始变法度走马拉松。
And so if you want to love for the long haul rather than run on empty, we can't do it on our own. We need to know, believe, and experience the love of God. We need the source. And so have you trusted the truth that God loves you? Have you fully received his love? If not, what do you think would happen if you truly believe that God loves you? Can you imagine the possibilities of being known and loved to such a degree? We also need to see how love is demonstrated. And all we have to do is to look to Jesus. That Jesus' mission is to love this world both in word and deed. That the arc of his life was to sacrifice for the sake of others. It's love that costs yourself for the benefit of the other. And when we practice and experiment with radical love with each other and with our neighbors, God's presence becomes real and tangible. As you think about your life, relationships and maybe circles of influence, how can you love and show God's love and life to someone this week? Whether it's in the body of Christ, or maybe your coworkers, your neighbors, or fellow classmates, where do you begin? Where do we begin? We need the Spirit to help us. And so let's be in awe of God's love for us. Confess how you might struggle to receive and trust it, and ask for help this week to freely receive and therefore freely give. Richard Baxter says this, a Christian is a loving letter. Love is basic to being a Christian. If we love not, we are not. This is not sentimentality or effusive feelings, but a good old basic love that reaches out to heal the hurt of the world. Love's simplicity is its attraction, its transforming power is its glory. Love is practical yet transcendent, earthly yet heavenly. Love is the essence of the divine author and permeates the whole of life. Brothers, sisters, and friends, may God's love fill you today. And as you are filled by his radical and gracious love, may you also love others.
想要咱的疼会当久久长长，毋是参像某一个空油箱顶下走即种情形，咱就绝对袂当干那挖苦家己。咱一定爱明白、相信，而且经历上帝的疼。咱需要一个源头，所以你是毋是已经相信上帝疼你的事实？你是毋是已经完全接受伊的疼？如果你也未，咱来想看卖，假使有一天你完全相信上帝疼你，迄一天你认为你的生命会有甚物款的改变？你敢有法度想象，予这样啊深刻，予人这样啊深刻的熟悉，甲这样啊深刻的疼痛？咱嘛都爱注意。爱安怎来展现？咱所需要做的，就是主目看耶稣。耶稣听这个世界的使命，不是干那空口讲讲话尔，不是干那讲讲的尔，有真实际的事迹。耶稣的一生，就是为着其他的人来牺牲。这是一种奉献家己去成全其他人好处的疼。当咱练习，尝试用这种完全的疼
去听彼此，去听咱的主宾，上帝同在就变得足真实、足实在、足清楚的。咱来想看卖，咱的生命当中，咱甲人甲人的关系当中，甲咱的有法度影响的范围内底，伫个即个礼拜，咱会当安怎去听某某面人？而且对伊来对伊来展现上帝的听甲话名，无论你是对咱的兄弟，还是咱的同事，还是咱厝边，甚至是你的学生，咱会当对倒遐来开始。无论安怎，咱拢需要上帝的圣神来帮助咱，敬畏上帝。予咱来听，咱来探寻在接受佮相信的过程当中，咱可能会安怎来挣扎？然后咱求圣神伫个即礼拜来帮助阮，帮助咱会当自由接受佮自由分享即份听。Richard Baxter 伊安尼讲，一位基督徒就是一封听的。配信作为一个基督徒，听就是上基本的。如果咱无听，咱就唔是基督徒。这唔是虾米多愁善感，也是讲咱的感情伤过丰富，才安尼讲，唔是。这其实是上基本的，上基本、上古早、上美好的听，伸出手来治疗这个世界的创伤。听的简单，就是伫个伊强大的吸引力，伊将使人转变的能力，就袂输敢那伊光芒。听是足实际，又阁真奥妙的。属于这个世界，阁属于天理。听就是上帝神性的本质。听充满伫画面的传播。愿上帝的听今仔日就来充满你，而且阁予你会当将上帝的听注入到这个世界当中。
Let us pray. Father, we thank you for this amazing truth that a God so great, a God so holy, would desire to love us.Love us as sinners, as ones who do not deserve your love. So, Lord, would you come and fill us, Lord? Many of us are running on empty. Many of us are tired and weary. Many of us, especially through this last year, are discouraged. And we feel like we have nothing left to give. Holy Spirit, would you fill your sheep? Holy Spirit, would you fill...everyone who calls upon your name. And Lord, may you refresh them today. Would you renew them today so they can stand up again and that they can feel encouraged, that they can sense your presence and your power, that they can sense that there is a power that is not just from themselves, but is from you.And for those who are listening to this or maybe don't know you yet, I pray, Lord, that you would draw them near to your side and they by faith, that they would trust in Jesus. They would trust in who he is and what he has done for them, that they would acknowledge and believe by faith that you are the Son of God, and that you would fill them with love today, and that you would help them to see their mission and purpose in life.Thank you, Lord, for the abundance of your grace and mercy. We pray all this in Jesus' name. Amen.
咱作为阿头来祈祷，天父上帝，阮感谢你，感谢你，你这么伟大，这么圣洁，你却愿意来听阮，听阮这样不值得你的听的罪人。
主，阮恳求你来充满阮。阮当中有真侪人，阮的内面拢已经空虚啊，已拢真欠缺。阮嘛真侪人可能感觉真忝，真忝。尤其是过去的这一年，阮真侪人可能拢感受到真失望。在这个疫情的当中，阮感觉阮敢那内底拢无存什么物件会当来付出。相信阮恳求你来充满阮，充满每一个呼求你的名的人。祝阮恳求你来搁一摆来建造阮，搁一摆来甲阮换新，互阮会当感受到你的同在。感受到你的鼓励，感受到你的力量，让阮感受到阮的内面有一股对你遐来的快乐。住伫阮的当中，可能也有一挂也毋捌你的，也毋捌你的人。住阮嘛要恳求你，你来吸引因，吸引因来挖苦你，挖滚你，让因会当信靠你。让因会当相信主耶稣，你为阮所做的一切，让因会当清楚知影，而且相信主耶稣是上帝的独生子。因会当相信你今日就用满满的爱来充满因，帮助因看见因生命当中的使命甲旨意。主，感谢你丰丰富富的听。甲稳定，阮安尼会祈祷是奉靠主耶稣基督的圣名来求，阿门。
We want to thank Pastor Ken for his sermon today. It was such a joy to listen to his word. And in response, we will sing him "Glory to God." 300, we are one in the Spirit.
感谢老牧师的教导。感谢刘牧师的正道。今晚咱做伙来吟回应的信息。现在我们一起来吟唱回应的诗歌。
Continue to support TAFPC Ministry by sending your offering to TAFPC at 7070 US Route 206 in Hillsboro.
奉献的敬拜，在网络礼拜的期间，请各位兄弟会使继续遐你的奉献到咱的教会来支持咱教会的事工。你会使将你的支票寄至教会的住址，收款人请写 Tap PC。在网络礼拜的期间，请各位弟兄姐妹可以继续寄你的奉献到教会来支持教会的事工，请将你的支票邮寄到教会的地址，收款人请写 Tap PC。
Let us pray. O God, Master of the universe, our Lord Jesus Christ taught us to approach you as children do their father, and to ask for what we truly desire and need. Lord, we pray this morning for all the sick, for those who suffer, for those who are in danger, especially for India, which suffers so badly right now. Move the world to send them help. Help us see how we might help. Let everyone put their hand to the plow and do what needs to be done. And we pray for all those who take care of the sick, for doctors and nurses and all medical personnel, and for the way they work without thought of their own danger, but for the sake of others. And we pray for those who grieve, who have lost loved ones. Comfort them. And teach us how we may also give them comfort. We pray for the lost and the lonely, the oppressed, the abandoned, the widow and the orphan. Send them friends. Send them guides. Give them leading. Help them come out of these sad times, these difficult times, and into the light of your love. We pray for the church in all lands. That the Church of Jesus Christ may be his hands, his face, his love to others. We pray that we may share the love of Christ in such a way that all people may experience the blessings that we ourselves have enjoyed. And we pray for our church here. Help us to serve our community, the people who surround us, and all those who are here in New Jersey from Taiwan. And help us to love one another, as our Lord Jesus has loved us. And we pray for ourselves, for each one of us, that you will help us so that we can be a joy to our family and our friends and a help to our neighbors. Help us to treat others as we would want them to treat us. We bring all these requests to you in the precious name of our Lord and Savior, Jesus Christ. And we join now together to pray as he taught us, saying, Our Father in heaven, hallowed be your name. Your kingdom come, your will be done on earth as it is in heaven. Give us today our daily bread, and forgive us our debts, as we also have forgiven our debtors. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from the evil one. For yours is the kingdom and the power and the glory forever. Amen.
报告 announcement. 后面我们有几项报告是咱台语部的报告。The following several slides, we have the announcements from Taiwanese ministry.感谢顶礼拜圣灵主理哦，咱的何教授啊，为咱讲解这个基因顶头的犹太人到底是虾米意思。后礼拜五月十六，咱的圣灵主理哦，咱台湾神学院的教地教授，要对咱要来为咱讲解这个新秘派的传统甲灵修之道，欢迎大家兄弟来参加。搁在后礼拜五月二十三，咱的圣灵主流，咱要改位的保持点，咱要甲这个 New Jersey 的台湾同乡会，咱做伙来举办李教授的演讲。演讲的题目是近代世界历史上的学生运动。小会公告， the session announcement. 伫个本会，咱还未决定教会通风改善的工程以前，请会友甲团体小组，咱有使用这教会的设施的时阵，伊除了咱来带伫咱的口岸，嘛请在使用前后，甲所有你用到的这个门甲搭椅啊，甲桌顶，用酒精甲擦过，甲清洁过。并且遵守 CDC 和 New Jersey 的建议的规定，包括降低咱空间的使用啊密度到50%，每一人保持6英尺的距离，啊聚会人数请保持在35个人以下。
Session announcements. At TAFBC, if you would like to use the facilities, we just ask that you continue to wear your masks, wipe all the doors, handles, tables, and chairs before and after you use them, and then also comply with CDC and New Jersey recommendations, which is using the space at 50% capacity, gathering below 35 people, and just keep the 6-foot distance between each other. We plan to have an outdoor service for Father's Day on June 20th. There will be no potluck, but we ask that you bring your own food and bento boxes, chairs, and anything else that you need.
小会有计划在6月20日礼拜在公园来举办咱野外的礼拜，可能嘛有拍球的一挂运动来庆祝咱的父亲节。但是咱即摆无要做 potluck 啊，所以请爱准备你家己要食的物件。因小会评估这疫情的发展啊，另外再过来做通知。
We also ask that you save the date for the virtual JSR this year. It will be July 24th, that's a Saturday, and July 25th. We plan to have the virtual part of the retreat on the Saturday and try to do an outdoor activity on Sunday.
咱准备要伫个7月24日到7月25日来举行咱的联合退休会，请大家备办心、备办你的时间来参加。咱准备要伫个拜六，咱有一挂讲主题时间。礼拜咱准备要可能踮个户外有一挂户外的活动，请大家准备。
Please join us for the final hymn in Glory to God 754. Help us accept each other.
落尾咱做伙来吟，落尾的圣诗，新圣诗485首，主掌管互相接纳。接下来我们一起来吟唱差遣的诗歌。
Thank you.
The Lord bless you and keep you. The Lord make his face to shine upon you and be gracious to you. The Lord lift up his countenance upon you and give you peace. Amen.
We thank you for joining us for our Mother's Day service, and now is the end of the service, and please continue to stay on for the Mother's Day video after the postlude.
感谢大家参加今日的主日母亲节敬拜。请大家今日的敬拜差不多是到这，请大家先莫离开，咱念咪有一挂母亲节庆祝的影片要来甲大家分享。感谢各位弟兄姐妹参与今天母亲节的主日，请大家留步，今天的主日差不多是到这里，但是请大家先不要离开，我们等一下有一些母亲节庆祝的影片跟大家分享。
You're Happy Monday! Happy Monday!